us the Red World. And we have been challenged by Ozma to do the Pancake Art Challenge. And we have been tagged by Sisters R Us to do this Pancake Art Challenge. It's going to be so fun. Let's get on with it. Ozma Masterpiece comes in the amazing creative set where you can have so many magical drawing experiences. Make sure you watch until the end to see who we will be challenging next in the Ozma Pancake Art Challenge. I'm ready for the challenge. So what we have to do is we have to draw a flamingo on a pancake. That's so cool. And we have to use Ozma Masterpiece. And we get a challenge box that Ozma sent us, and we have to only use what's inside that challenge box. Let's see what's inside the challenge box. Get it out. So, here's our challenge box. See, get some sprinkles. Pink sprinkles, blue sprinkles, an edible marker. Some icing tips, a black glittery gel, and we've got some pink. So that's all we got for the challenge box.
Usually in Ozma Masterpiece you'd be using the board or you'd be using paper, but Ozma Social Club wanted to mix it up and use a pancake. Let's get to it.
So I'm going to go on animals.
And then we're gonna look for the flamingo.
Got our flamingo up. Let's get to work.
There's my pancake, guys.
Let's get decorating. I'm going to do the icing there. The eyes. And then I'm going to get two pearls. And that. There we go. So.
This is so fun, guys.
And I think I'm going to go and lose my paint now. And we can get some gloves. Okay. I'm going to fill this in. We'll be right back.
Really good. Do the neck now. Okay, so I think I'm doing the pink. And now I'm going to do it with my black. I'm going to do it with the beak. My cute flamingo. Looking good. So now I think I'm going to outline the legs. Okay. Now I'm going to fill this piece in. Now I'm going to fill it with some blue sprinkles. So I'm finishing my pink and I'm trying to fill it in with blue in the eyes. With this blue pretty gems. It's looking good, good guys. Done with that. Okay, now I'm going to get some pink sprinkles. I think I might go around with it. I'm going to use that, and now I'm going to put these pearls and put some other ones in between. I'm just adding my finishing touches to my sprinkles. So I think we're done with this pancake. So guys, I just finished my pancake. This was so much fun making this amazing pancake. And I loved doing it. It was so fun. Who will I challenge next? Plot twist! I will challenge you guys at Osmo to do a flamingo pancake. Challenge Osmo.